So, I went to galaxycon in Raleigh, and I got something that I want to on I want to open on camera. And this is the Sailor Moon mystery bag. It was $50, and it says it's over $50 in value of the stuff inside. So stapled shut, so I gotta see if I can just pull it open. There we go, got one of it. So let's see what we've got here. Ooh. Tuxedo mask. And okay, he doesn't have a robe. I was gonna say that would be neat if he had a robe. So let's fix it. He's got his hand here and then a hand behind him. And I guess he has a little thing he can hang by. Okay. So here's another thing. Oh, some pins. And I think a charm. My favorite scout. Oh, I guess it is a charm. Or I guess so. This is like a necklace, a chain, and then she can go on it. So I don't know if you can see this proper. Sailor Jupiter. So let's see if I can get this on her. Well, it might fit. But I guess also if you get like a charm bracelet, you could put her on that. So that might be an idea if I wanted to make a charm bracelet. Other stuff in this pack. The first one is the Eternal Sailor Moon movie, Sailor Venus. That's on her super form, but this movie series that came out, the two-part movie series, was called Eternal. And the newest one is Cosmos. So we've got another one. I believe this is probably her super form as well. It's Sailor Mars, also from the Eternal movie. And what we got left? Ooh, I think this is also from the Eternal movie. This is Sailor Moon with all the Sailor Scouts. Okay, that was charm came in. Let's see. Let's see here. What have we got here? Okay. We've got a lanyard. And I believe that's Sailor Moon. So let's see how I open this. Here we go. So here is the Sailor Moon lanyard. And here is, you know, her picture. And I guess, I'm not sure if you keep that there or if you put your own little ID badge or whatever there. So we got that. Checking out the different things, what it looks like. Okay, there's two more things in here. So we got playing cards, which is pretty awesome. I was looking at galaxycon at some Sailor Moon playing cards. So now I've got my own set. Let's check out what they look like. It's hard to get open. Come on. Not for ages 15 and under. Maybe it's because it's really hard to get out. I'm going to have to tear that open. Oh, I feel bad about that. Although you can really just put a rubber band around cards and it'll be just fine. Come on. Man, okay. You want to play tough? You can play tough. I'm so sorry that you have to see this. Me tearing open this card deck. I'm a terrible person. Alright. Oh, yeah. See, this is... this is the front Eternal Sailor Moon. And this is a... oh, okay. This is the Joker. So it's got... it's got the Sailor Galaxia and the Sailor Animates. And then, ooh, oh my goodness, this is, wow. And here's the other Joker, Queen Iphilia. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I butcher the things. But each card has a Sailor Scout on it. So Sailor Chibi Chibi Moon, Sailor Venus, Mars, Tuxedo Mask, let's see here, Mercury, Neptune, oh, my favorite, Jupiter. So that's pretty cool. Now, the last item in here is pretty big, and just wow. Yeah, that's huge, isn't it? So that's the last thing in here. It is a throw blanket. That's pretty neat for $50 to get a huge throw blanket. I don't know how much it would normally cost. Couldn't do too many throw blankets. Especially Sailor Moon. This bag is not a toy. Alright, so here we go. $46 by $60. In class in elementary, I did poorly at measurements, so I think the 60 means 5 feet. I'm very bad at that stuff. Okay. want to tear it. Oh, dang it. Yeah, it looks like I can't really open this up. So, there's Luna. Sorry, I couldn't open this up because it's going to require scissors to do it properly. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you. Bye.